first. And don't forget to play on Tuesday.